The southern part of Pariser Platz is dominated by the reconstructed Hotel Adlon. In 1906-07, the hotelier Lorenz Adlon had built a monumental new building which could meet the noble standards of its famous contemporaries like the Ritz in London or the Waldorf-Astoria in New York. The building had luxurious business rooms as well as a grand ballroom, a restaurant, a bar and a conservatory, a smoking and music room. Furthermore, all rooms were equipped with electric light, central heating and domestic hot water, which were spectacularly modern for the time. It gave Berlin the feel of a metropolis and possessed the highest regards of Emperor Wilhelm II. The pomp of the Imperial Reich also charmed prominent guests in the Weimar Republic, among them Charlie Chaplin, Marlene Dietrich and Thomas Mann, who can be seen in the picture. Having burnt down in the last days of war, the current building is a historical reconstruction built between 1995 and 1997. The simplified exterior was designed to correspond with the original Adlon, although an additional story was added to guarantee a higher income for the operator. Without doubt, it is one of the classiest places of accommodation for any Berlin visitors who do not have to be too careful with their expenditure. Do you like this video clip? Please subscribe to our channel. Thank you very much.